got to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when they're coming to take your freedoms away.
Okay now, human beings, it's time to wake up. See the clock spinning around and around and around and around and showing you this thing I don't know how many times, and I still hear you saying, you know, even some of you really, oh, you're waking up and you're going to do something about it. You're not going to vote for the red team or the blue team. No, to hell with those bastards. I'm going with the green team this year, and I'm going to change them. Yeah, I'm going to, oh, good Lord, wake up. It's the same system. You keep repeating it. Let's talk about economic recovery, right? Got you believing that, right? Let's see, New York Times. Oh, well, New York Times tells you that it's vital. Oh, really? Thanks. Fox News tells you that it's fragile. Just to leave you, you know, fearing for your life. What's the Washington Post say? Oh, this was LA Times, sorry. Expected to gain strength. Maybe it's not all that bad. How is that? New York Times, Fox News, LA Times, Washington Post. Need we go on? These can't all be true. Can they? I don't know. So let's see what it is. We know automatically that more than half of our money goes to kill people. What are all these other little... this means nothing to you. Bah! Good Lord, let's look at this. I know somebody's going to point out the fact that this is actually from 2011. I'm sure everything is fine now, but I thought it's... Somehow seeing this is very confusing to you. And when I say, hello, you've been voting since the beginning, it's failed, this is the third time, and you're here now, and... The green team is sponsored by the blue and the red team. Yeah, clap now, class. Now we're catching on. Yeah, watch the numbers spin. You still don't have a fucking clue as to where your money's going. Or whose money's going. Where did all that come from? Debt per taxpayer, $150,000. What? How can that be? They're giving people money back in their taxes this year. Well, if they owe that much, how can we be giving it back to them? Oh, let's find out, huh? We're going to borrow it. Now, this is broken down so simple, and I know it's 2011, and it's 2 years old, and you could beat me up and try to make me believe that they fixed all these things that I just showed you. Right. Well, oh, wait a minute. This the debt clock. That's current. They haven't fixed anything. Okay? You do the math in between here and here. See if it's gotten any better. Come back with your results in the comments. I want to see the math on paper. Yeah. Okay, look. Spends $121,067 per second. Of which it has to borrow $52,162 every second. So, probably half of Americans don't even make, or more than half, maybe, don't even make $52,000 a year. And the government can borrow that every second? Let me, can I get you to understand that you pay the government to manage your money, and they're borrowing money to manage your money, and a big part of that reason is because more than half of it is spent to kill people. You sure the green team's the one you want to vote for this year? You think that you need that type of finance company to manage your money? I think you'd do a lot better to keep your money in your state. I think you'd do a lot better to convince your governor of the same. I think you'd do a lot better to convince your governor to convince the sheriff to march up with you down to D.C. and say, you guys are done here. We'll manage our own money. And from there, the governors take the lead in this nation. Every state should have an equal voice, wouldn't you say? That's what you're made to believe is happening now. You're paying all those people. Government. Wait a minute. The people that are paid to manage your money, wow, that's not a very big portion either compared to, oh, good Lord. Really? You can't manage your money within your own states better than that? And you know what? I bet you can. I bet your people will live a lot better, too. We're individual states, people. That's what we were supposed to be. Yeah, we need a governing body. Yes, we need rule and structure. Absolutely. The governors are the authority. That's my opinion, and they're backed up by the sheriffs. Isn't that the way it was supposed to be? Am I confused about something? And you better act quickly, because you know who you're going to be joined with if you don't? Yeah, I mean, and I love my Canadian brothers and sisters and my Mexican brothers and sisters, but I don't think that all of us jumping together in one bathtub's a good idea either. That's what's next. You're either going to manage your own money, or something bigger than this fucking machine's going to manage your money. But you think about that for a minute. Okay, now I'm going to lull you back to sleep now. See, I don't nice. Wake you up with all this terrifying information, and then let you go back down to where you were, because it's your choice of whether you're going to wake up or not. I've given you plenty of information. Much love, many thanks, and I'll see you soon.
And you've got to put your body upon the gears and upon the wheels, upon the levers, upon all the apparatus, and you've got to make it stop. And you've got to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine...